Mudded BMW. Can you feel the difference? It has all the signature Liberty Works upgrades. A perfect way to set the mood.
Thank you.
7 again. It's giving me goosebumps. Even more so with this new style. Is ready to leave its nest. What more can I say? Well, maybe one thing. Show these guys what a true drifter is. Woohoo! That's the drift supremacy! That the bird is ready to leave its nest. What more can I say? Well, maybe one thing. Show these guys what a true drifter is. There are a few more like that. That's how you do it. Sequence will be tight.
stretch. Give it everything! Congratulations! That was just perfect. See you later.
Always at your disposal. How can I be of assistance? So, how do you like that modded BMW? Can you feel the difference? It has all the signature Liberty Works upgrades. A perfect way to set the mood. Good news, that car isn't going anywhere. You're taking it again for the next ride. And it's a long one. Plenty of time for you to get acquainted with a true Liberty Walk vehicle.
Ooh. Thank you. with these wheels. Try to do it justice. It might end up as the reward for this playlist. Me of the cars from my custom magazines, the kind of style that leaves a mark on a kid. In the 90s, only a few tuners like Kato were customizing European and American cars like that. Aggressive and radical. Liberty Walk has three pillars with three distinct styles. Here we're going through the works part, Kato's original touch. Classic Japanese craft based on wide fenders applied to the most beautiful exotic vehicles. The other pillars are nation and performance, but let's leave them for later. More than a style update on your BMW. Let's see. Boosted turbo, tougher chassis, more powerful brakes, and wider tires. Yeah, these guys are good. Don't be shy now, set it free. Isn't over.
Well done. Let's move on to the following event. of the first Liberty Pillar. We're going to see how these souped-up works customs manage through winding mountain passes.
Thank you.
matching rides this time. We've got a modded Nissan GT-R for you. Ready to go? Yep. We're going full Japan on this next event. I'll let Toji take over now. He's not the chatty type, but when it comes to customs, you know, passion awakes. out.